Prague. I'm practicing music for 6-7 years, mostly in Praguebeats Loop studio. Yeah, last few months I'm a heavy drinker. At this moment I'm working on nothing. I'm just sometimes remixing some tracks which you can hear on SoundCloud.
Is there any plans for another album soon?
And there are plans for remixes LP. There will be like 30 remixes from remixes Amon Tobin and Clark, also Apex Twin and stuff. So I want to release it on my bandcamp, but I don't have somebody for cover. It's mostly 90 BPM hip-hop wonky instrumentals. They call it wonky. Yeah, I did it like with CDs, mostly with CDs from public library. Yeah, I've got a little keyboard and headphones, and that's all. I had also monitors and all this stuff, but I'm very poor, so I. I'm giving like 80% of attention to making that music funny and stuff, and like 20% only for sound. I don't care much about sound. I think it's a natural way. I don't want to sound like anybody else, just goes. It comes from 2006, the year when I broke my this bone, and in Latin it's called clavicula.
Uh-huh.
So I made the track Broken Clavicula when I wrote it, and then I tried to find some unique name for me, so then I just make a short way of Clavicula and it was Claviq. Yeah, of course. I'm happy you asked me for that. Yeah, it's a project from a guy who comes from America, US, and so he is also English, and he's a nice guy, and he made this project, and the main theme was like to make a group from DJs and producers who play in this genre, what I first think, this wonky hip-hop groups. Yeah, it's like for 5 years now, or 4 years. Yeah, we know all know each other, and sometimes we DJing together.
Okay.
And most of that guys are coming from Bohemia, whatever, Brno and stuff, and most of that guys are at the whole Czech Republic. Like 4 guys from there are here from Prague. I don't know, I like both. More producing, because I've got a laptop at my home, so I can always producing, but DJing only sometimes when somebody invites me. It's more for me at what did you say?
Selection.
Selection.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's also both, but selection is important. From Bohemia, from Morava, I recommend Zlatomil. It's that guys from Glitch.cz. And Denoir, it's guy who lives in Amsterdam and who coming to Prague like 1 month come to Prague and 1 month he living in Amsterdam. And yeah, I prefer him. Yeah, probably some Glitch albums. Glitch is a producer from LA, Los Angeles, and it will be. I don't care about this album because it all sounds great, and it's that wonky hip hop grooves. So that's first. Second is probably Sam Clark. Some of his albums, are also great. Third was some FX Twin, probably. Four will be some last few weeks I listened to Bob. He's from LA also. So yeah, him. And five, probably some my records. mostly like some. Yeah, probably that basic stuff, like what you're producing and how long you're producing. Yeah, go first to my SoundCloud and Bandcamp.
Hey.